Why do we celebrate the anniversary of an assassination? 15 years ago, in the middle of a plague that nearly destroyed Dunwall, a paid killer assaulted the palace where I was born and stabbed my mother in the heart. In the aftermath, the men who sent the assassin tried to use me as a pawn in a game of power. They would have succeeded, but my father, Corvo Atano, hunted them down and cut their conspiracy to pieces. All these years later, am I the ruler my mother wanted me to be? Now, we face a new crisis. A monster the papers are calling the Crown Killer has been picking off my enemies and dressing it up like my father and I are responsible. I don't know whether to get on a ship and sail to the opposite side of the world, or to have everyone around me executed.
Watch your step, Majesty.
I'm not looking forward to all the ceremony today.
Your signet ring. There, you're ready.
Thank you, Alexei. Open the doors.
All hail Her Imperial Majesty, Emily Caldwin.
Loyal subjects. We're going through a difficult time, but today we honor my mother, the late Jessamine Caldwin. May her memory survive through the ages.
Emily.
I'm tired, Father.
Every year, I think the anniversary of Jessamine's death will be easier, but it never is.
I wish Mother was still the Empress. I don't think I'm very good at this.
You're still learning. Don't worry about the rabble-rousers, and we'll catch the Crown Killer, eventually.
People are saying it's you, that these assassinations are a misguided effort to protect me.
No. Someone's trying to make us look guilty by targeting your enemies.
I wish I could just run away from all this.
Sometimes you do. You think I don't know about your nights out on the rooftops? Courage. The ceremony will be over soon.
Royal protector and father. I should have passed a law against that combination of titles years ago.
Majesty, before we begin the day's observances, we have an unexpected visitor, the Duke of Cirkonos.
Ramsay says the Duke is bringing special gifts.
That's intriguing.
Disgrace Luca Abel, Duke of Cirkonos!
Mechanical soldiers? Amazing.
What is this, Ramsay? I didn't authorize those things.
Your Imperial Majesty and Royal Protector Corvo Atano, a native of our homeland. Cirkonos offers condolences on this sorrowful day, and gifts to remind you of our nation, the rising star on the southern horizon.
We thank you, Your Grace.
Save your thanks, for now I give you the greatest gift of all, family. I present the lost sister of Jessamine Caldwin, your rightful Empress. Delilah Caldwin.
Impossible.
My mother had a sister?
My dearest niece, hello.
It's not true.
My father was Emperor Yuhorn Jacob Caldwin, and Jessamine was my younger sister. At the time of her death, I wasn't ready to make myself known to you, and I was forced to leave Dunwall. But now I'm home.
If you really are my mother's sister, you're welcome to stay as long as you like.
Little Sparrow, blackened by bad memories, I'm here to relieve you of your crown. My father's promise, whispered in secret so many years ago, is now fulfilled.
Watch your tongue. Emily Caldwin is the daughter of Empress Jessamine Caldwin.
Royal Protector, how naive to think you could get away with these murders. Living in my palace has protected you, but that's over. Hear me, all of you. Your rightful Empress has returned.
All hail the Empress Delilah, first of her name. Arrest Emily Caldwin and her father for the Crown Killer murder.
What? You are for a man of your age. And how long had you hidden the mark of the outsider? I expect it's a wonderful story.
I'll lock him in the Empress's chambers, and then I'll bring him to Coldridge Prison to tell his trial. My father lost it all. Sent me to the city watch, one step above begging. I think I had to take your orders. Corvo Itano, son of a Zirconin tradesman.
Captain Ramsay, I heard shouting. Lord Corvo, what happened?
That'll be all, Captain Mayhew.
No!
So that's the Royal Protector's fancy weapon. What kind of sword folds in half? There's a legend in the City Watch. The Empress's last resort, the safe room inside your daughter's chambers, is holding enough gold to buy an island. And they say this is one of the only two keys.
The throne room. Emily. Nothing I can do alone. I need to get out of here. Maybe I should just spin it. Pick a place to lick my wounds. I've got to regroup. Young Lowell always has a way of turning sour, just as soon as you get comfortable. Delilah took away the mark of the outsider. No more sorcery.
Lord Protector, I can't believe Ramsay's a traitor. Is Lady Emily all right?
There's a coup underway. Emily is... she's imprisoned, for lack of a better word.
You've got to get out of the tower. Maybe through Emily's safe room. There was a captain earlier today, down at the docks, looking for you. Get away and help Emily.
I'm sorry, Captain Mayhew. Goodbye. These bastards are working with Ramsay and the Duke of Cirkonos. Today starts another chapter, but will it get as bad as those times? Disloyal dogs.
Throne room blocked off, we should have the time we need. Just stay here and stall anyone who comes by. I'll be back when I've searched the royal chambers, assuming I don't accidentally lock myself in this damn safe room.
We'll cover for you if anyone from the Duke's party returns. Huh, this is exciting. Everything's changing.
Yes.
No!
Goodbye, Ramsay. Nothing will stop me from bringing you home, Emily.
Take it!
They'll pay for this, but I need to regroup away from Dunwall. Look at this place. Murdered for nothing more than their loyalty to Emily. Ruthless. Senseless killing. Anton Sokolov made this lock. might fall asleep in here after the plague. I suspect the Crown Killer is connected to Delilah's coup. Out into the world once more. How many people had forgotten this mask? Samuel Beechworth made this. Wonder what advice he would have about today. The reserves won't help against Delilah, even if I had a way to carry it all out of here. This could be handy. Until I understand this, I have to go into hiding. I should make my way to the docks. I used to listen while Emily and her governess Callista read from this book. I'm glad she wasn't here to see Emily driven out of Dunwall Tower. Gotta get out of Dunwall. I don't know that ship, but maybe the captain can help. Delilah turned Emily to stone. I will find a way to make her flesh again.
Listen up, I have bad news. Ramsay's dead. Corporal Moore checked the royal quarters, and Corvo Atano is apparently...
The city is crawling with the Duke's men.
Caldwin and her royal protector Corvo Atano are now wanted criminals. Let me remind you, there's a reward.
You're not fit for that watch uniform.
Dunwall citizens. As of today, Delilah Caldwin is our new empress. All hail Delilah.
It's the royal protector.
No! Damn it!
Attention, Dunwall citizens. As of today, Delilah Caldwin is our new Empress. All hail Delilah, first of her name.
Further, Corvo Atano is now wanted for treason. Any of you found harboring the royal protector will be fined and arrested.
I think I just saw something.
People of Dunwall, stay in your home.
That's Corvo Atano!
You have to understand, I'm going to call for help if you don't go.
Shh, we shouldn't be talking about this.
Until later, then.
Killer will come back. Might be wounded. Maybe an easy way for me to earn a medal. I didn't sign up to fight some freak like the Crown Killer, a cannibal and whatnot.
To keep watch over a place where someone was just gutted, even if it was an ass like Ichabod Boyle.
Oh man, I hope the Crown Killer doesn't come back. Nasty business, killing Ichabod Boyle like that.
Getting so one can't even breathe no more.
Who's doing that?
I don't like that. Better have a look.
Holy shit! Tear you to pieces!
No!
Damn it! Stop!
not fit for that watch uniform.
Blocked by order of the city watch.
Locked? What am I supposed to do now?
Someone protect me! Someone's not feeling well. I need help. Guards, someone!
Covering your face.
Still be around. You aren't going anywhere.
No.
who's that?
Is there any chance I could slip past all these uniformed ass?
Lord Itano, you want to hear what I've got to say. I guarantee it. Lord Protector, forgive me for saying it, but you look like death warmed over.
It's been an unusual day. There's a coup underway, and I'm being blamed for the Crown Killer murders.
My name's Megan Foster. I work with an old ally of yours, Anton Sokolov. We learned something scary down in the south, and I came to warn you.
I know, Anton. The Duke's here with a woman named Delilah who's seized the throne. They have Emily, and I barely got out. For now, I have to get away, recover my footing.
Bad things always seem to happen in Dunwall. Feels like the end of the world.
I need to get to Karnaca, where the Crown Killer murders started. Delilah must have been down there for a while, and I've got to figure out what's going on.
The dreadful whale will get you there. Should we go?
Let's go.